Amen.
Amen.
So today we want to really worship God in a different way. Not really different way. We want to show God that we really appreciate Him and we really love Him. And I want us to really understand, don't just sing without understanding. Paul the Apostle said, I will sing in the Spirit and I will sing with understanding. So look at every line of the words there, and as you sing them, mean the words. Mean the words and let them minister straight into your spirit. And God will give us the understanding in Jesus' name. To God be the glory. Greetings He has done, so loved He the world that He gave us His Son. His life and atonement for sin, and open the life gate that all men go. Praise the Lord.
Joy
Was it an happy day for you? I want you to understand that the writer of this song is not an elderly person. Actually, it was written by a 12-year-old boy that just gave his life to Christ. And to show the love he has for Christ, he penned down this as a poem. And it has lived above 100 years now. You are going to, in the next 30 seconds, just talk to the Lord Jesus and say, I love you. Jesus, you know I love you. Just speak to him. Speak to him while the instrumentalists are playing. Say, Jesus, I love you. I know you are mine. I love you. I love you. I love you. I can imagine when Jesus was asking Peter, lovest thou me more than this? I can see Peter shedding tears and saying, Jesus, you know I love you. I love you above everything. I love you because you are mine. You are my redeemer. You are my savior. If ever I love you, my Jesus, tis now. Just talk to the Lord and say, Lord, I love you. Lord, I love you. Jesus, this now. Everybody sing, my Jesus.
My Jesus, I love you. I know thou art mine.
For thee.
For thee.
raise your hands to heaven and tell Jesus, I love you. Oh, how I love. Oh, how I love Jesus. Oh, how I love Jesus. Oh,
how I love Jesus. Because he first loved me.
So I'll cherish
the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay it down.
I will cling
to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown.
Yes, I'll cherish
the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown.
Shackled by a heavy burden, a load of guilt and shame, then the end of Jesus touched me, and now I am no longer the same. Yes, it touched me. Let's start playing. I want you to, the Lord is touching you today. Locate something, somewhere you want the Lord to touch you. Locate anywhere, any part of your body you want the Lord to touch you, and lay your hands there. Your mind, you want the Lord to touch you anywhere. As the choir will sing this song again, and as you sing it again, the Lord will touch you. The Lord will touch you. It will touch you, and something will happen to you, and you will know it. You will know it. He touched me. Yeah. Everybody sing it now.
He touched me.
Oh, yes, he touched me. And oh, the joy that floods my soul. Oh, yes, something happened.